harsh right now, but to be honest, as a kid, I really had fun with this game. Yeah, it has its issues. It's pretty slow and awkward to control with not much to do. But you know what? It's fine. That's it. It's okay. Big animals! That was the transition. Rampage was one of my favorite arcade games. It had big animals. See, there it is. Breaking buildings. Fast forward to 2006 and Rampage Total Destruction hit the scenes. A new Rampage game on a modern console for a modern audience. The game wasn't liked by fans, but to be honest, it's a pretty big guilty pleasure for me. The premise of Rampage games is really simple. Break stuff. Break everything you see. There's just something so primal about crushing and destroying everything in your way. Buildings. Vehicles, people, no mercy! The game does suffer from mid-2000s ugliness, you know, in every way.
So what you're saying is that we get 30 of these monsters from here or go somewhere!
The destruction is just so satisfying. I love punching stuff, and the roster of characters is huge! So many wacky-looking monsters with normal people names like Kyle. Hey, you know what? It makes sense. Kyle and monsters are the perfect duo. Perfect game by any means, and can get pretty repetitive since the pacing is kind of slow. But whatever, how many games can you play where you can eat someone whole while being named Kyle? Not many, I don't think. Oh, hello there! Oh my gosh, Shrek Extra Large sucks. This game is so bad in every way. I mean, here's what navigating the menus is like. Every time you do anything, you hear... The game is another platforming collectathon, yeah. But it doesn't do either of those things right. I think the best word to describe this